How many of you are here with a girl that does? More hands than guys that don't like to dance. All right, good, we're getting somewhere. So you don't like to dance, but your girl does, and here you are. And so you either bought this ticket as a gift for her, or she asked you to buy this ticket for her. So you already won a lot of points. So I guess I am apologizing that you might have to dance right now, but it's also an opportunity to kind of build on the brilliance which you already earned for this concert tonight. Because this right here is affectionately referred to as the dance portion of the evening.